CSC is the only supercomputing center in Finland. Our mission is to support academic research community in Finland. Main users are from natural sciences or IT sciences. There are physicists, chemists, of course also linguistics, social sciences. All fields of researchers are approaching our services nowadays. We also run a national research network, so all universities and CSC resources are connected with the very fast national research network. Finnish society needs skillful people, and where you get those from, starting from the education and then higher education organizations. And there I think Dell has an important role in all level of helping Finnish people to raise to the job market with the right set of skills. At CSC we have roughly 1500 unique users in computing environments. It's growing every year about 5 or 10% rate. We have been able to attract researchers from abroad because of the very competitive research environment. In Finland, what we have been building around grid computing is the model that with a smaller task, you get familiar with the IT system in your local university resources. We have several systems. We have supercomputers, we have Dell cluster environment. Our cloud is built on Dell products. Our cluster capacity, we have something like 20,000 cores. And shared file system for those two computing environments is around 4 petabytes of data. We built up the environment that would be best for the science. It's been really good to collaborate with Dell, and I look forward to future collaboration also. We are interested in following how Dell products develop and how they fit for the needs of modern science.